What's going on, everybody? We're gonna play a couple games. Lords of the Fallen should be out soon. Looking forward to that. It's one I haven't played for this, just to get rid of pre-rolls for people. Nothing really new in the shop. Stop with people not banning people this game. It's kind of weird. Top AFK. What's that say on bot? I didn't see that. AD carry Scion, huh? Check recents. Who the fuck does he think he is? He doesn't even have mastery points for Scion. Check recent. He's got a skin for him. Get over here, fish. Got two of them. I failed that horribly. I like how they didn't pay attention at all to the... They were focused on Lux, didn't pay attention to anybody else. This was the last anyway, so it didn't really matter. There's no way the Scion was gonna be an AD carry. We should have won that with Scion's passive and trip, but they split off and wanted to kill the stupid Ash for who knows what reason. They're not even... Bot's not even paying attention. Oh boy. How the fuck did he get set up? Bro, I'm literally last hitting. Chill the fuck out. Dumbass. This is why I hate Lobby this. People are so stupid. I think we're gonna pick a day and push into silver and gold just to get away from these dumbasses. Even though it's fun to play down here, you get people like the Melfa up there that's bots in there. Go figure. Oh, and Chargoff is coming too. That Diego is low though. You would have died if not. It's kind of funny how iron players almost seem smarter than Where'd she go? Oh boy. Probably should have just dodged when I saw the Cyan, but I should probably would have been faster. me grab this, and we can probably push him in. Without much trouble. He's gonna back out. No, nothing. Damn. Fuck. Damn. I predicted her movement way off. That was 100% of me too. Gonna be one of these games. Damn it, I couldn't munch him fast enough. Tom can't get the kill. Zion's building fucking tank, not even what he said he was. That's funny. Hope he enjoys his fucking ban. Literally, anytime somebody does that shit, they always usually get banned for being stupid. Because I saw some YouTube video that's like, oh yeah, you can jungle with this guy, you can do this. They never try it out. In regular games, they just jump right into rank and try it out. And then they fail horribly at it. That Ash keeps pecking me with that fucking thing too, that's annoying. Tim, I was hoping to hit Ash. I'm trolling. I have more farm than he does, but I'm trolling. Why can't I click there? See, this is why I don't just turn chat off immediately, because I like to see people's stupidity. And how they fight with each other. Can't take dragon. They got bot prio the entire game. Lux has been everywhere. Cho'Gath is fucking getting huge. Yeah, we could still come back and win technically. I don't think it's worth it though. Malphite, let's get his ass kicked. See, we can win fights still. Zion should have chased with us though, technically. It's the only thing he's really good for is being there. I mean, technically the Cho'Gath has no room to talk. It was like a 3v1 mid the entire fucking game. Fizz isn't wrong there. They're gonna get sold and we're not gonna be able to stop them. Cause team. They didn't want to steal this kill, but I want to make sure he got it too. Even though I probably should have just stole it. Yeah, Cho'Gath is not wrong. Fizz's CS is atrocious. And he's died the most out of the team. Yes, I am, and Tom. Aren't gonna let us in, so we're gonna report them for trolling and hostage taking. Damn. Almost turned that into a double. Because he teleported onto them. Or flashed onto them. I mean, if they're gonna keep staying like that, we could definitely make a comeback and actually win. They're gonna keep throwing themselves at us. They'd have to keep doing it though. That is the only issue, is they would have to keep doing it. The fuck? Why did it leave him and go to a minion? Alright, so here's the damage. I damaged everybody, obviously. I mean, bot trolled Fizz, thinks he's the best. Malphite's the only one that really didn't feed. Would have been better if I would have dodged that, I should have, but it's okay. Looks like a normal team so far. The Twitch ban.
Let me at him.
Nocturne, huh? We're gonna make phone calls today, don't wanna do that.
Nice to meet you. I'm hungry.
I just want a relaxing day, but it's not going to happen. Come on, go full squishy team. Close enough. I wonder if Azir can, is smart enough to like push them and slow them and stuff so I could jump on them. If we get a good Mordekaiser, I'd rather feed the Mordekaiser. It's just hard to go against a Malphite. See what happens this game. And we're gonna get stuck here and lead you. Somebody's hamster is dying right now, trying to power their computer. Got a 91, do something. What the fuck? This is my... I remember the days when they used to show people's ping here. And you could see the people with like 999 ping and you're like, oh shit. And then you'd look and they wouldn't be on your team and you're like, perfect. Come on, hurry up. I would say it's on my end doing this, but my frames are perfect right now. It's not showing me any frame loss whatsoever. I think it was brand. Well. Lux should stop buying skins and then upgrade the hamster. Looks like barrier. Oh yeah, it's like mid, I forget, Kermit's support. You don't see too many mid Luxes anymore. Perfect. Brand gave me an extra leash. That's awesome. Oh, she never even loaded in. Damn. Wasted all that time. Penalty applied. Has hamster PC. I hope a human reads that and laughs. This is all the same, yeah. Can you buy that skin here? Oh no, you can't. I need a new microphone.
Let me at him.
More than crazy. I think these might be the same people. Oh, they're definitely not the same people. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the same Mordekaiser. Should be able to go dust blade on. Yeah. Their team is pretty squishy. Perfect. I went from an awesome brand support that gave me a double leash to a bot that's not even gonna leash. Nice. Love to see it. At least they leashed. Arco's putting in some work up there. Getting a little better at pulling it over. I need to pull it over a little sooner. Damn, Trundle's putting in fucking work on him. I'll fight you both. Damn, so close. I think it was like 1 second left until I could have W'd her again. Or like a half a second. Oh, it didn't get the stun. It jumped on him, but it didn't stun him. He would have been dead if that was the case. actually go here first. So, Engie. Can't move. God damn it. Couldn't make it through in time. On my way. I'm on board apparently. Let's see, catch me like that. So if you want to fight him, we can. Probably go to Rift, but Fight them! Fight them! What the fuck are you guys backing off for? That's what killed me. Do you not see that? Did he go lifesteal item? No, he don't. He just attacks me. Jesus Christ, Jen and Ash, fucking pay attention. Like, literally fucking pay attention for 2 minutes. How did that not hit him? Excuse me? We're gonna make it in time. The only reason I went for Dragon, because I literally thought that Jin and Ash would, you know, pay enough attention. Just enough attention to, get it. Kindred is up here. It's a mess. Actually, I'm gonna get here. No. Damn. Mordekaiser's on a fucking roll. I mean, that's why I wanted to stay there, because I felt like Kindred wasn't gonna back off that. Damn, he hurts. They're everywhere, holy shit. They legitimately went everywhere. I am playing like crap, even though I'm getting good assist off. He does so much damage to me so quickly. I mean, I chunk him as well, so. Echo, come on. Mordekaiser was going in.
Pay attention to your map.
Like, Mort was right there going in. Trying to hit Israel without, but Israel is real. Where did he go? Oh, Have enough to buy my item. Let's kill this. Kill this. We'll go to the shop. I'll look for an ult or something. Unfortunate. I mean, we could Baron here, most likely. Fuck your arrow. We were going on a spree in there. Have to take the call afterwards, fuck. Baron's up. Good Baron. I'm dead. Not dead. That was very close. I don't know how I lived through that. How you doing? He's already been here, fuck. There he is. Oh, the blade got him still. That's funny. I did not mean to smite that. We got lucky, his ult didn't steal that. So very lucky. There. Why are the three squishy ones stacked up in the middle? This ash is hilarious. Yeah, it's... Well, they don't get any armor. Can go bloodthirster. They're not going to... lasts long enough to build it, I don't think. I can't move from that position. Maybe we'll go, if we go, we get some armor. Just for the rebirth. We got time to decide, so let's get our big fucking sword and we'll decide from there. When's dragon coming up? Got 30 seconds, Ash. In the meantime, I'm gonna try to hit 18. I'm not gonna do it, but I'm gonna try. Damn, I can't jump to him. Yeah, God might be best to go through. Just cause, Nico can hold me in place. Baron's alive. They're just gonna end it from there. Stop smurfing. The jungle is the only reason they made it this far, honestly. He was fucking stopping me at every turn. see where we're at. We did a ton of damage there. Yeah, he did tons of damage. He was just chunking me. Their team, though. Alright, I will be right back. Alright, so I gotta go, so we're gonna raid Lobster. So, enjoy, everybody. See you later. I'll probably be streaming later tonight. When things calm down and whatnot. I just got a lot going on at the moment. And I'm still not feeling the best. So, good luck. See ya.